Yeah, since like the 8th.
Hey, what you been doing? How you holding up?
Well, I'm okay.
Anyway, why don't you come to my house tonight?
Maybe,
I just sent you a list of pizzas.
Okay.
Why don't you go ahead and get them?
Well, who's paying?
Okay, bye. You're the best, man.
Yeah, I guess I can afford that.
Bonus pizza.
I barely even know these guys. We only went to school together for like 6 years. My stomach, oh, butterflies. Is that a good excuse to not drink beers?
No.
Oh, I can't go. I need to revise.
No.
Oh, I need to look in their eyes.
No.
Will it be civilized?
No.
Really?
No.
Oh, I should be there by 7. No, 7:30. No, 7. Oh, no one said anything about a specific time to be there. What if it's just me and one other guy? That's a bit awkward. Oh God, what if I'm the last one there and I have to sit in that slightly uncomfortable chair? Everyone would be looking at me the entire night!
Sir, hello, hello!
Ah! Why did I keep you? I don't want you!
Upstairs, there's a stew in there. It's a bit tall, but I'm sure no one will stare. Much.
What the fuck should I wear? A shirt with holes and a shirt with tears? They can't compose an opinion on those? I suppose I need new clothes to be seen by those who go. These are perfect!
They weren't perfect.
I should buy a present, and then you'll really know I went. Would mine be the only one? Oh, that would look really dumb. No. Oh, I can't have that. Oh, wait! What alcohol do I bring to this thing? What's the fanciest drink you sing at sell?
This bottle originated in 13th century. Is this out of your price range,
yes,
sir? Cash or credit, sir?
Well, I missed his birthday, now it looks like I care. I didn't bring anything for me to drink. Will it be drugs? I don't appreciate drugs. I'm almost there. I'm past the fence. What if the address is wrong and it's all a joke at my expense? What do I tell my mom I've gone? Maybe I should have brought a plus one.
No.
On the door. Hey, on the door.
John!
Hello?
Come on in! Come in out the rink! Quit stalling!
Sure.
Everyone, meet John!
Actually, my name's Jim.
Sit down, John! 7 minutes in heaven is about to begin!
Remind me, what's that
it's
again?
It's with you and a member of the opposite sex, because at any close basement, no illumination for 420 seconds together. And you get to do whatever you want to each other. For 7 minutes.
Sex.
Pizza. Everyone sit down, gather around. Tuna pepperoni.
Over here.
Plain old anchovy.
That's mine.
Hawaiian pineapple.
That's mine.
So, John, you like pineapple on your pizza?
No. It must have been a mistake. Oh, I need to take a leak.
God, oh God, nobody likes me.
Oh God, my phone.
Hey, whose phone is this?
Hey, Jim, it's Lexi. Did you get Hawaiian pizza?
Yes.
That is so sexy.
I know. What?
Pineapple is so sexy. Come on, let me in.
What?
Because I'm wet and I want your dick.
Okay.
Okay, open the door.
Okay, I'm ready.
Holy shit, Jim, why is your penis out?
I thought we knew we were going to have 7 minutes.
Hey, guys, look at Jim's penis.
Time, guys.
It's so average size.
You're ugly anyway.
That penis is below average.
Oh, God.
Why?
Hello, Jim.
Daddy, it happened again.
Oh, Jim.